Okay, let's have a look at it. As we squeeze it, the pen nib goes to the bottom of the bottle. So if I let go, here's the pen nib going back up to the top. Then let's squeeze it again, and down it goes. Now, did you predict correctly what was going to happen? And can you explain what happened?